Hi, I'm Lena Pennino-Smith. I'm a playwright for the Long Island Children's Museum, and I also write interactive music for children. We are very excited. I wrote a play called My Butterfly, and the reason why I wrote My Butterfly is it's an advocacy piece for the monarch butterfly. In the last 20 years, the monarch butterfly population has dropped by 90%. And when I heard about that, it was very alarming. Everyone loves the monarch butterfly, and I was wondering what I could do to help. So I decided to create a play that's interactive, educational, musical, and would inspire people to plant milkweed in their gardens, which is everything that the monarch needs to survive. It takes it from egg to caterpillar to beautiful butterfly.